It's officially Christmas time. I may or may not have decorated 2 days before Halloween because I couldn't help myself. But it's November, which means Christmas. Hey y'all, I am back and I have more scary TikToks that I'm very scared to watch with you guys. These videos always leave me absolutely terrified. Like I have to go find my cats and cuddle with them afterwards because I'm so scared. And I have a lot today. Let me tell you that. I have like, I think 17 TikToks to show you guys. So we're just gonna get this shit started. And my headphones are extra tangled today. I have Rumble with me right now, which means I am nice and protected. I feel like I look so dorky with my headphones in. I don't know why. And just to say beforehand, I have not watched a majority of these. And so if there are any jump scares, I am not prepared for them in the slightest bit. And I have a feeling there's gonna be jump scares because when you guys tag me in it and tell me not to watch the whole thing, I assume it's a jump scare.
Errol? Good boy. Good boy. Errol?
Fucking God. Oh, we're off to such a stupid start. I have jinxed myself. I swear on my life, I jinxed myself by saying that some of these might be jump scares. But it was a Michael Myers jump scare, so it was kind of okay. But at the same time, it wasn't. Oh my God, hang on, I need a second because my heart is racing. Like a rumble under the bed. You cannot tell me that he is not the cutest little piece of shit in the entire world. Fuck. I thought, okay, why do you send me these? For a second, I thought it was this one TikTok where they were like, tell me if you can find me in the closet. And so I was like looking really closely to see if I could see them in the closet. It was a jump scare. Okay, someone told me to look at the doll and I totally watched half of this. I don't understand what she's saying. So if you guys can translate, I'll shut the door.
Estoy sentada en la cama de Marina frente a este juguetero y quiero hacer algo que nunca he hecho. Diana, si eres tú, si existes, si estás aquí, quiero que nos des una señal. ¿Qué es lo que quieres? ¿Quieres una niña? ¿Quieres jugar? No es cierto. No mames, no. Jorge.
Oh my God. At first I was gonna say I watched part of this because they said to watch the doll and I started watching it and I was like, there are so many dolls, I'm never gonna be able to see this. But oh my God. Oh my God, I saw it. Oh my God. Oh my God. And if you guys can translate what she's saying, I don't know if she's talking about the doll or if she's just like talking about the collection in itself, but if you understand what she's saying, please let me know. Because I need to know if she noticed. Like, I'm assuming she freaked out at the end. I'm pretty sure that's what happened. Wait a second. Okay, I'm pretty sure, I don't know if they cut it or if they just turned the light on, but the animal that was there completely disappeared. I'm gonna have to mute this one. Yeah, because you can see like a cat or something in there. And I can't tell if they cut it or if they just switched the lights on. Yeah, they just switched the lights on and the animal's completely gone. Oh my God, what the fuck? Well, sorry if I'm screaming, by the way. The music is really loud in this one. I might have been screaming. Wait, that's so creepy. I saw this one. I watched this one. This trips me the fuck out. It's like a ghost person walking a ghost dog. We're gonna watch it again. That shit is so crazy. Like, how do you explain that? How do you explain something like that? You can't. Exactly. You can't. All you non-believers out there, you can't explain that. You can't. I know nothing happened in that one, but I really don't like that one. It's so eerie and it gives me the creeps.
Why do you have the strobe light
on? Oh, God.
I know, do you want?
Yeah?
You guys hate me.
Whoa. I need that really quick. What was that?
Stop sending me these. I'm pretty sure that goes with that first one that we saw. I'm pretty sure these are by the same person. Both the jump scare ones. I hate y'all.
If you're a girl, stop what you're doing right now and watch this video.
I watched this entire thing because it came up on my For You page and I think it's really important to watch it. And so this is why I'm showing you this. It is terrifying, but this is like a real life thing. This is something in real life that happens.
The second you get into your car, lock that shit, because they literally just try to get into her car. Kudos to her for driving away, because I literally would have backed up and ran them over. These men are creepy out here. Stay safe.
I wanted you guys to watch that because I think it's important for you to see it. This shit really happens. And when people tell you repeatedly that when you get into your car to never just sit in your car, they fucking mean it. Lock your doors and drive away. Don't sit around. Don't fondle all your shit. Actually, that sounded weird. Don't just sit in your car once you get in it. Just leave. Please just leave.
My brother and his wife bought this 130-year-old Victorian home as is. They got it on a foreclosure. And they just cleared out all this brush and found this cool little habitat on the side of the porch here. So we're going to go check it out. Bubba, do you know anything about the people that used to live here?
They lost their kids over something. I mean, I don't know. It was a good deal. Okay. Are we TikToking?
Yeah.
TikToking?
Don't be hating.
Oh God, I wouldn't be able to go in there.
What's creepy?
It's just creepy.
This is cool.
Regardless,
you got a lot of space down here.
Anything.
Yeah, well, look at that.
What the fuck, dude?
Oh, that's unnerving.
No, Bubba, you should have bought a different house.
Yeah, what the fuck? Ew. Okay, we're not gonna watch that again because nothing really happens in it, but like, bit the thing.
Okay, so my friends and I got this cabin. It's in the middle of the woods, and we got it as like a little vacation for us for the week. And there's some weird things that are happening. So this is the first bathroom. This shower, I was there for, I was in a different room, but she was there.
Yeah, so we were watching a movie in the room right here, and this shower turns on, and we hear it like on full blast, just like, water coming out of it, and then our friend walks in here to try and turn it, like, see what's going on, and as soon as she comes in the door, it just stops.
Okay, so now we're in my room, and right here on the ground, in the middle of the night, 5:00 in the morning, and I hear scratching coming from under the floor.
No.
Okay, here's the worst part. I woke up with this and these, like, tell me that's not a coincidence. So we're staying here for 6 more nights. I don't have a lot of time, but I'll keep you updated.
Leave? Maybe leave. Probably leave. Why on earth would you follow that? It sounded like breathing almost near the lake.
I'm literally so scared. I keep hearing something around me. I don't know what it is. This is literally the worst experience I've ever had. I'm freaking out. I should not have come here. Hello? Hello?
Fuck, dude. Follow it in the first place. That's my thing. Like, I would never have the guts to follow that noise to begin with. We're gonna watch it one more time because I feel like you can hear a lot of stuff in the background. I really want you to pay attention to it, especially when he first talks about the lake. It's almost like you can hear someone breathing.
I'm literally so scared. I keep hearing something around me. I don't know what it is. This is literally the worst experience I've ever had. I'm freaking out. I should not have come here.
The crying. I can't with the crying, dude.
Hello?
I think this is the same guy. Oh, I think this is supposed to be like the first video. Oh, I'm pretty sure that one was supposed to come first, but I don't think it really matters if they're out of order. But a lot of the videos that I did see, I think I have one more that talks about La Llorona, and I'm probably saying that wrong because I'm very white, but it's Hispanic American folklore. It's about La Llorona, who's a ghost who roams waterfront areas mourning her drowned children. And so that's who they think that that could possibly be because it's near a lake. And then I also have this one. Oh, this is the same person again. That one is so fucking loud. I'm gonna play it again because I'm like in shock. Like, I wanna learn more about this. So I'm pretty sure I watched all three of those completely out of order. I'm pretty sure that was the first one, the second one was supposed to be the second one, and then the first one I watched was supposed to be the last one, but I don't think it really matters. I think you get the picture nonetheless. But that's terrifying. If you guys have more information about La Llorona that you can give me, like, I don't know, more of a backstory to it, I would love to hear it because I'm blown away right now. If it is real, like, that is terrifying, and I believe it, like, 100%. Like, there is something fucking scary going on in these videos. Okay, like, what the fuck? I'm gonna have to mute this one too, but it's like the oh no, oh no, oh no, no, no. You know what I mean? No, fuck no. This was the other one that I had that's about La Llorona. I knew I had another one that wasn't from the same guy. It says, so last night a woman was moaning and wailing about her dead children. My neighbors and I called 911, but they said after they checked the street, they couldn't find anyone, even though her wails were pretty loud and piercing. My daughter thinks it's La Llorona. And it sounds the exact same as the other fucking video. I'm literally shaking right now. The cries sound identical, which makes me feel like this is fucking true. Like, this is like real. This shit is so real.
This fucking car right there, the fucking car has been like, it's been following us. Like, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, do you see that? Why does he keep doing that? Oh my God, wait, get away. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, what does he want? What does he want?
No, he's still following us. I got his license plate.
He's being pulled over, he's being pulled over. He's being pulled over, just slow down, slow down, stop, stop. He's being pulled over. He has to stop at the stop sign.
In 900 feet, turn right onto northeast.
Oh my god, why is he following us? Police is chasing him. What the fuck is wrong with him? He's literally getting pulled over and he's still chasing us. What the hell is wrong with this guy?
What the fuck? First of all, terrifying. I think everybody's following me whenever I'm driving because I'm a paranoid piece of shit. But like, the fact that he didn't even pull over when the cops were behind him, that is so scary. Did you guys call the cops? I know I'm talking to like nobody right now, but I wonder if they called the cops and then the cops were like, okay, we'll pull him over, see what he's doing. But if that didn't even happen and he's just like getting pulled over for no reason, first of all, what are the chances? Second of all, creepy as fuck that he did not pull over. That is all I have for now. I hope you guys enjoyed. One of the videos that I had wasn't actually that scary, so I didn't include it in the video. So I only had 16, I believe. But those last ones really got me. The La Llorona ones are like imprinted into my brain right now and I'm going to hear that cry for the rest of the day. If you guys have any other scary TikToks that you come across, please send them to me or tag me on TikTok. I really do enjoy making these videos, even though they scare the shit out of me. Like, I'm literally shaking right now because of the La Llorona. But I do like making these videos because I like scaring myself, as weird as that sounds. So if you see any, send them to me. But other than that, I'm gonna go. I love y'all. I will see you in the next one. Bye. Do you guys want me to show you my house? Because I kind of want to show you my house. Because I decorated for Christmas and I kind of want to show you. First of all, in my room, I have this. It's not that exciting, but Merry and Bright Bitches. This is where it gets super Christmassy. I got my Christmas tree up and I got my cute little stockings and I got my cat stockings and I got that cute little like Days Until Christmas thing at Target and I'm obsessed with it. And then I got my Christmas pillows and my little reindeer who I'm in love with. My chairs have Santa hats and then I love the way that my bookshelf turned out. I think it looks so fucking cute with my little elf guy and more pillows. I'm leaving Jack up because he's kind of Christmassy, so why not? But that's it. I'll probably add more. You know me. I'm just gonna probably add more. See ya.